everyone, and welcome back to my channel. I hope you're having a magical day and this video makes your day even more magical. So today we have another reaction, and it's a Disney Plus original reaction. So this is Togo, that's how it's named. It's Togo, yeah, it's a visual trailer, and it's streaming in December 20, so it's already out now. What is kind of triggering me is looking at this picture, it looks like an Alaska adventure or something. Something tells me from the face of this person that we're gonna cry. I'm not really. I'm not excited because it's going to be. It's going to be overwhelming. That's what I'm getting this feeling, and I'm not. I'm a bit scared of going into this. It's a wolf, right?
Courage.
Yeah.
And heart.
Run, puppy! Run!
Okay, not bad. Love this scene.
My business is dogs. He's undersized.
Is that a wolf or a husky?
He's trouble.
Wait a minute, is this like a place where they train dogs and they trap them, and what? Do they like have like a dog school where they trap the dogs and train them for the carrying? That's not.
It's trouble.
That's how it looks here.
Well, good afternoon.
And this one got away. Yes, this one got away.
Trainable.
Stop.
What does he bring to the breed?
The heart of a survivor.
Wow.
He outran every single one of them. He's not a sled dog. He's a lead dog.
Is that him?
What we have in our children is an epidemic. The death sentence.
They found a cure.
Round trip is 600 miles.
Wow.
You see that storm on the horizon? Only one man and one dog can make that run.
He's 12 years old. He's too old. He'll never make that distance.
Got one more in you, pup.
My guess is we don't find him till the thaw.
Togo, time for us to find out who we are.
I always thought he lived for the sled. When all along, what he lived for was me.
Hey, come, Togo!
Oh my God! This isn't a true story. Oh my God!
See that storm on the horizon? Only
look
one
at this.
Man and one dog can make that run.
He's 12 years old.
If this
He's
is
too
true.
Old, he'll never make that distance.
Wow.
Got one more in you, pup.
So happy we have this movie. I was right, I am very overwhelmed. This is crazy.
My guess is we don't find him till the thaw.
Okay, this scenery is amazing. And what happened there is just wow.
All right, Togo.
Look
time
at this.
For us to find out who we are.
I always thought he lived for the sled. When all along, what he lived for.
Incredible.
I got Togo!
So this is Togo. Oh my God, this is crazy. Oh my God, I definitely need to go watch this movie. Even though I do not want to be overwhelmed, sometimes stories like that are just so good. Oh my god. That was amazing. I was so right. I am so going to cry, but I still want to watch it. Like, stories like this that are true stories and are becoming movies need to be known, need to be seen. And this being a dog movie, it's even more important. It's even more needs the attention. Like, wow. This was crazy. Seriously. This just reminds you that you're on Earth. You're not in a fairy tale. You're in a reality. You need to... Oh my god. Oh my god. That was insane. You guys, comment down below what was your opinion if this was the first time watching the trailer. Honestly, I am blown away. This was crazy. I don't know. It's one of the few times I don't talk at all in a trailer. I just wanted to listen and watch. That was crazy. Okay, make sure to like, subscribe, click the bell for notifications. I may send you when new videos come out. And I'll see you guys next time in my next reaction. Bye-bye.